Hi, my name is John Gilmore, and I've been working with Justin Donald for the last decade. I actually started working with him at a marketing company where he was responsible for hiring and training new managers. He ran a one-year training program, and I liked it so much, I learned so much, and I grew so much from it that I actually came back and took it the following year, just repeated it, and then enjoyed it so much again that I repeated it another time. So over the course of those years, my business results were getting better and better and better, and he had a tremendous amount of business growth strategies that really helped take me to new levels. But really the thing that I'm most excited about was the personal growth that I experienced during that time. He was laser focused on helping me become the best version of myself. And I know that it was that help and that mentorship that really, in combination with the business strategies, that really helped take me to new levels. Since leaving that company, he and I have kept in touch, and I can say that unequivocally, he's got an incredible character and very, very high morals. So much so that over the years, we've actually opened and started a business together. And my wife and I would never do business with someone that we didn't trust. And so we're grateful to say that Justin's on that list and that everything's going well. Additionally, we're super thrilled to be a part of his network. There have been so many times over the years where I've reached out to him and said, hey, I could really use a contact in this field where I know absolutely no one. And he'll just pull up a contact for me and make an introduction, and then all of a sudden I've got a warm lead into a space that I otherwise would never have had one. So we've been very thankful for that. Over the last decade, we're tremendously thankful for Justin's friendship and his mentorship and his business partnership, and we look forward to more of those things in the coming years.